Don't gamble.
No gambling, no barbecues.
Each one more puzzling than the next.
Don't feed the fish mutant.
Close. According to the artist, this one actually means, quote, the hand of a god rewards the fish who fishes fish for himself. Then there's this one.
Something like underground pollution, something like that.
It looks like a Christmas tree.
Well, they seem to make sense to someone because 40 of the 50 signs that have been put up have been stolen.
It is a bit disconcerting that people are taking public art.
Jacob Lewis represents Ryan McGinnis's art. While he says it's a shame the signs have been taken,
there's no bad press. We'll put it that way. It's great to have that he has interest and people have such interest, but you know, it is a sense of concern that we're seeing a lack of respect for the work.
The artist commands thousands of dollars for his works, so some say that could be the reason.
People steal them because they think they're going to be worth something. Look what happened with that. Banksy.
The DOT says so far it's replaced 12 of the 40 taken and changed the installation method, allowing for more passersby to take a stab at the meaning behind them.
Does it make you stop and think?
Yeah, it actually does. Too much thinking.
Too much
for summer.
But if you're up for the challenge, the signs will be up until the end of the month. Alice Gaynor, CBS 2 News.
The signs were installed in late in July. The DOT is working with the NYPD to try to resolve the issue. CBS 2 is a media partner for Summer Streets.